And finally, Tesla Motors has announced it will expand its business beyond electric cars into one of the fastest-growing sectors in the energy industry. Chief Executive Elon Musk unveiled on Thursday his company's new battery storage systems designed for homes, companies, and utilities. He said the product would help transform how the world delivers energy.
If you're thinking about sort of buying a battery, what does this provide you? Well, it gives you peace of mind, so if there's a cut in the utilities, you're always going to have power, particularly if you're in a place that's very cold. Now you don't have to worry about being out of power if there's an ice storm. You can actually go, if you want, completely off-grid. You can take your solar panels, charge the battery packs, and that's all you use.
According to research firm IHS CERA, the global energy storage industry is forecast to grow to $19 billion U.S. dollars by 2017. Tesla plans to start shipping its battery storage systems later this year. Analysts project the new venture will yield as much as $4.5 billion in annual revenue for the company.